Is Unity Pro with it?
Unity Pro gives you access to a lot of functions the free version does not, like graphics and effects.
There are blogs on how to recreate those effects in the free version, or combinations of tools with Unity. And users are paying attention to the game, not how realistic the trees and shadows they are running past look.
Unity Pro is $1,500. Can you afford that cost?
I can turn it into a $75 a month payment, and delay that until after I've tried everything in the free version.
If you get the Pro version, you never have to worry about making $100K and then having to go back and pay for the licensing fee. Because you built the game in the free version of Unity.
I'd love to have that problem, and if I have $100,000, I won't mind $1,500 to upgrade the license.
Unity is certainly one of the better choices for 2D gaming and mobile game development. With Unity Pro and the add-ons for it, you can publish to the iOS, Windows 8 phone, and the Blackberry.
Except for the iOS, that was more a list of platforms I do not care about publishing on.
At least then you'll be glad you do not have to pay a lot for a full professional version, to publish to platforms you do not care about.
The ability to publish on devices few people have, does not matter. What else makes Unity Pro worth it?
When you buy the Unity Pro license, you own it and the games you make. Some of the game development engines are cheap up front, but ask for a few percent of the games in perpetuity.
That does simplify bookkeeping.
You also want to pay for Unity Pro, if you want to gain access to the Profiler.
That's for resource management, isn't it?
The Profiler lets you optimize the game, based on session recording the resources used in gameplay.
Being able to optimize that allows you to avoid problems for future gamers, or minimize resource usage allocation on the servers where the game is hosted.
Unity Pro gives you the opportunity to use native code plugins, in addition to the one-click deployment.
The free version has one-click deployment too.
With the extra modules, you get one-click deployment to a lot of platforms. That's worth the cost of the Unity license if you set it up right.